Another lawsuit, another New Mexico law enforcement agency. This one is over an alleged unreasonable search. A woman has filed a federal lawsuit saying she was forced to get naked and have a female officer visually inspect her body cavities. Hidalgo County officials and Lordsburg police, who are named, have declined to comment on the suit.